and welcome to all my water signs watching Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Thanks so much for tuning in to your What Do They Love Most About You tarot reading. I'll be using the Shadowscapes tarot to see what we can reveal about what this person loves most about you, your qualities, your personality, your energy. I will sort of crown the reading, I suppose, or just give an overall inside energy with an affirmation card, and then we'll move on to the tarot deck here. So please don't forget to reach out if you are after a private reading with me, and also to like, share, subscribe to the channel to get updates for readings for your sign. Otherwise, this absolutely can be for Cancer, Pisces, and Scorpio. Okay, let's have a look. What is the affirmation, their thoughts around you and around your connection together? Okay, the consciousness of loving and being loved brings a warmth and richness to life that nothing else can bring. Okay, so they feel you are very, very warm, okay, very loving. We see this beautiful couple in a lover's embrace. They feel safe around you. They feel very loved at your peak. Water signs, you know, you just make them feel completely accepted. And they're so aware of this. You know, consciousness is about being aware, which makes me feel like you make them alert, okay? You make them responsive to love. You bring out this energy in them where they are conscious, meaning they feel alive when they're with you. They feel activated when they're with you. But it's reciprocated. This is a mutual energy of loved and being loved. They love being with you, okay? They really are into being in a relationship with you. They find it fun. They find it loving. But most of all, you give them a richness to their life. It's almost like their life was good, but since they met you, or since they've been with you, or since they've had a relationship with you, it's like nothing else. It's a relationship or a connection they've never experienced before. And it makes me think that this person is still holding on in a way, or they want to hold on, or maybe they miss holding you, for example. But the richness, you know, the love that you have given them at your peak, water signs, has been amazing. Let's see what else the cards can reveal. Okay, this person may feel like you are their twin flame or soulmate. They've got the Lover's card. We've also got the Devil energy, so this is borderline someone who could even be obsessed, obsessed with your connection, or very, very protective. Okay, so far the signs that have come up are Gemini with the Lover's card, and the Devil represents a Capricorn. We also have the King of Pentacles, which is a Taurian energy. So if you're dealing with some of these signs, they have come up in the reading. Now, I do want to mention, they don't only represent signs. You know, the Lovers is that soulmate twin flame energy. It's a relationship that's bound to be a forever commitment. So, like I said, this person is thinking about a forever commitment with you, or has thought about this. They love the way they can talk to you, or they love it when you're in an energy where you're open to hearing them out. Communication is what rules the Lovers. And they love the way you speak to them, maybe. Okay, maybe it's the pet name you call them. Maybe it's the way you call them before bed, or, you know, the way in which you chat over dinner when you're cooking together. It's that banter that you have, and it really connects them. It's something that they love most about you. Now, the Devil energy can be a little bit naughty sometimes. So I don't know if this is like something a little bit cheeky or mischievous that this person loves about you. It could be a bit of a like an edge that you may have to you, or something that's a little bit, I guess, questionable, but they seem to dig it, water signs. They seem to really, really dig what you've got going on here. So, I mean, I don't know if this is some of you that are in a rock band, or, you know, you've got this edginess to you, or there's something that's like the bad boy look, or the girl that they can't get to. You know, it's this excitement that they seem to admire most. But also your ability with the King of Pentacles. I don't know if this is career. They love how focused you are on career or money-making purposes. It's also because the King of Pentacles rules over money and love, it could be romance. King of Pentacles is a very romantic energy. So what they love most is the fact that you may cook them a meal, for example. You may light some candles. You may be very romantic towards them, give them a nice massage, you know, being romantic and thoughtful in other ways. It's something that they truly love about you, that they can be so desired and they can feel so desired. You know, you have this wonderful power of making them feel loved, and that's what they're trying to hold on to. Page of Swords with the Nine of Swords, sometimes this person is anxious of losing you, or they're anxious that these maybe some tendencies of yours that are naughty, they feel like they're going to lose you to that. Maybe this is like a cheating ex, or maybe this is like an addiction you have, or maybe this is going on social media. It can be like a threatening energy. And for a lot of you, this person, at least in a mental aspect, because swords rule over the mind, it can indicate that they're fearful. Okay, sometimes their thoughts spiral out of control. Now, sometimes it can indicate here that if they do have these thoughts that spiral out of your control, it's your ability to put them at ease at times, you know, changing your relationship status, putting a picture up together on your WhatsApp, for example, making things exclusive, checking in on them when you're out and about with friends. It's your ability to do these things. And you've showed them these wonderful signs of growth. Seven of Pentacles is growth. So you've grown a lot with this person. And they've had something to do with that. They've had, they've had something to do with that. And at one stage, it really did bring you closer. And this is what they love most. The Judgment card is here. So maybe what they love most is your ability to make a judgment call when situations get tough. Okay, making the right decision, knowing when someone is hitting on you. For example, knowing when to say sorry, knowing when to stop arguing. It's the ability of having judgment. That's what they're searching for. And I feel there is someone out there here who is very much in awe of your ability to use your better judgment in certain situations. Very attracted though. Okay, there's a magneticism with the Devil. I do want to say it's like lust or obsession, or you know, they can't stop thinking about you in this way. You just have this power over them. And you know, sometimes their thoughts, they get carried away with thoughts or even fantasies about you. So it's very powerful. But it could be like they love that you're very traditional, or you're family oriented, or you want to lay down roots somewhere, you want to get more established. This is something that they really, really love about you, water signs. I will leave your reading at that though. So thank you again for tuning in. It really does mean a lot. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I'm sure we'll be in touch very soon. So take care and bye for now.